Assalamu alaikum. Alhamdulillah, this is a very important day for us at the AIIC family because it's the beginning of our Hifz journey. We are introducing a Hifz Excellence program to our college. And many of you may ask, why a excellence program and not just any Hifz program? The reason is that we wanted to take our students who are already excelling academically and give them an opportunity to memorize Quran. Because many studies have shown and research shows that when they develop themselves, the cognitive development of doing Hifz, if you take the brain like a muscle, the more you exercise and the more you develop it, the more you are able to do and the more you're able to retain. So the more they are able to memorize, the more they're able to store in their long-term memory. And that's why we wanted to give them this opportunity to excel so that they become future leaders of our Muslim Ummah that are excelling both in deen and dunya. So I have with me the coordinator and the teacher of our Hifz program, Sheikh Ahmed Moez. And Sheikh Ahmed, why is it important for our students to do Hifz and why is this program so important to have in the school?
Yes, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As Sister Mariam rightly said, the Hifz al-Quran, memorizing Quran, takes our students to a completely different level and with respect to cognitive capabilities. But what I would like to add to this as well is it takes them completely to a different level with their relationship with God and the amount of tawfiq and the amount of blessing that they would have and their families would have, the parents and the environment that they would create at home with having this relation with Quran, recitation and exercising Quran in school and at home. So this will have an impact on the siblings, their parents and their future, the whole future of the family. So Hifz al-Quran, memorizing the Quran is very important cornerstone. It's a cornerstone of building a future leader. And it is actually a starting point for starting to understand and doing the tadabbur, the full and the deep, the profound understanding of the Quran and the meaning of the Quran and what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us to have and behave, how He wants us to behave in our communities. So I'm very honored to be part of this program. And inshallah, it will take all the students that are participating in the program and it will be a role model for future students to enroll. Inshallah. And there will be inshallah hundreds joining the excellence program, inshallah.
And at the end of the day, although a lot of work has gone into developing this program, we all have to remember that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِنَّا نَحْنُ نَذِّلْنَا الذِّكْرَ وَإِنَّا لَهُ لَحَافِظُونَ. So it is only Allah that is there to protect the Quran. And we are just a means for this. So inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala takes this program from strength to strength and we can develop it and have more hufaz in future.
Amen.